Hey, you wanna say subscribe?
Subscribe.
Oh baby, you got what I need. Yeah. But you say I'm just a friend. Oh, you say I'm just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need. Yeah.
Guys, day two, WrestleMania weekend. We're going to WrestleCon. We're gonna go to Zicky Dice's show, Super Live show with Jeff Jarrett, Eric Bischoff, Jeff Hardy, William Regal, Conrad Thompson, and also Impact Wrestling. This will be a great time. We're gonna interview as many people as we can, and we're gonna see how this all works out. Also, there's a big eye behind me. I don't really know the reason for it either. I'm so confused.
I've had Kylie's, Riley's, and Holly too. Only girl I ain't had yet was YOU. If I put a ring on it, would you say I do? Like Delisha Tamar, so would you be my...
There we go. And 3, 2, 1. What's up, YouTube? Right now, I'm here at Zicky Dice's Trouble in Paradise, number 2. With Zicky Dice.
We are bringing trouble to Dallas, Texas. Listen, we're doing it big.
Yes,
you know,
sir.
Zicky Dice's Outlandish Paradise had 500,000 views, and I'm looking to double that here today out of Dallas, Texas. Shout out to WrestleCon. Shout out to you, Malcolm, for having me here.
Because I'm dying inside, baby. Can't you see? You're the one on my mind. Take a chance.
F.A. Holy,
saw me, cause I was down for the count till I met you. Ain't a chance in the world I forget you, no. If my words ever start to upset you.
So guys, we're here at WrestleCon, here with the legendary, iconic Ella J. She's about to go meet John Morrison. She's a big ass mark. Huge, and she's gonna probably cry.
I've been waiting 13 years for this.
Good, and you better cry on camera because I've recorded
all of it.
I
can't ruin my makeup.
Nah, it's okay, it'll be worth it.
I'll be shocked if I can't be worried.
You'll make the thumbnail if you cry.
Okay.
All right, let's go. I'm just a sexy Kurt, sexy Kurt. I make your ankles hurt.
No, I know.
I just took like 50. You got it. I'm just doing it all.
I don't know if you're active on Twitter. I'll tag you. Thank you for everything you do.
I appreciate it.
You're a legend.
Great meeting.
You too.
Again.
I know. Thank you.
I wonder what's his favorite brand of milk. He's just a sexy. I wanted to.
Yeah, I'm just a sexy Kurt.
Hey,
thanks,
Kurt.
Thank you.
Oh, no, it's all good. I don't know. I think like Ron and everything are over there.
Yeah. Everybody's like kind of spread out everywhere.
You're good. Ready?
Yeah.
Right. What's up, YouTube? Right now, I'm here. Oh, yes, sir. He's a squeed. My guy over here. Tell him who you are.
I'm Felix. I am from Puerto Rico, but I'm here having a blast.
Heck
with
yeah.
My family. And you know, we're just having fun.
You love that, you love that. He subscribes, so you should subscribe. Muscle Man Malcolm, the greatest wrestling YouTuber of all time.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
That's you. Then I sing you this song just to let you know you got what I need. But you say I'm just a friend. Or you say I'm just a friend. Or baby, you.
Better. Yes, sir. Did you cry?
We talked about Survivor. We talked about what name he's going to go by. He says he has a couple ideas. And they said John Hennigan was a star power. What? That's his real name? How are you going to tell him John Hennigan ain't a star power? And he said he doesn't know how much longer he's going to have the dripsticks because of the trademark and all that.
Oh, no. Not Johnny Drip Drip. Are you going
to
cry?
No, I might cry.
Now?
No, I might not.
Come on.
I thought you were going to scream down.
Dad, where's the milk? Look at me. Pay attention to me.
Hey! Mind your own business!
One more match! One more match!
You'll kick your ass!
Guys, we're here at WrestleCon with my dad! Yes, you are. Come on. Yes, you are. So, where's the milk?
You got me confused with another Mark Henry.
No, I'm pretty sure you're the only Mark I know, besides myself.
No. I'll say yeah, as long as I don't have to pay for nothing.
You don't got to pay nothing.
How old are you?
22.
Oh, okay, day's gone.
Let's go!
Just a friend. Yes,
we're back at MLW Fusion Azteca Underground. Say what's up.
Hi.
You're Bandido. Bandido.
Like, what goes into these decisions when you decide I'm gonna launch a new show on an already profitable?
But yeah, couple, fire away, Jeff.
Here, Super Show Live. There's the stage, there's LOJ, and now we're gonna go meet Jeff Hardy. I mean, you guys already saw the clips. We did the media scrum, you saw Jeff and the other Jeff, and then the other Jeff, who's named Conrad, and then the other Jeff's named Eric. Lots of Jeff.
John Ross Sapp, legend of icon of life.
Yeah.
What'd you just say?
I said I'm gonna bury a lot of people at GCW tonight. I am literally the most famous person in the main event of this match tonight. And Buff Bagwell's in it. He used to be famous, he's not famous anymore. I'm gonna go there, I'm gonna have some fun, I'm gonna toss a bunch of really terrible independent wrestlers over the top rope and win the battle royal. And hopefully this won't come out until well after that.
I can drop it right now on Twitter.
I'd rather you not.
Okay, I won't.
I'd rather you not.
I won't.
Just for their sake. I don't want them to get too emotional and cry about it and then come up to me backstage.
Hey, Sean, you're a dirt cheap boy, but you're going to throw me over the top rope? That's not fair. You get everything in life.
And I'll say, you know what? I do. I do.
Wow, this guy is so nice.
This shoe, this one shoe,
yes,
is worth more than anybody's going to get paid on that show tonight, including Suzuki.
Now, see, you didn't need to say all that. I mean, like, that's not wrong. You just didn't need to say all that. John Ross Sapp, you guys know him. You guys love him. And if you don't like him.
Do you love me?
I do. I think you're a good guy. But I don't know about these guys. Hopefully you do. Subscribe. I know what I'm getting Jeff Hardy to sign. He's coming to the cookout. Jeff Hardy's coming to the cookout. Yes, sir. Hey, Jeff, how are you, man?
Good, how are you?
Pretty good, man. Can't complain. I actually had something free to sign. So it's a little invitation to the cookout. You know, a little cookout, you know. You can use your finger right here. Yeah, and just draw it. You got it. Jeff Hardy coming to the cookout, boys. Let's go. Let's go. I love it. I love it. Let's get it. Have a good one. It's been a long day. I don't know how I'm still awake, but we're at Impact Wrestling.
Word on the street is someone has found this mythical fox.
Okay.
Somewhere.
A mythical fox.
I've been looking under chairs.
Okay.
Only place I didn't look was under the darn ring.
You should have.
Somebody gave me a tip. And he says it's that way.
I think he is that way.
So we're gonna catch some foxes.
Here we go. Me and Zenshi out here talking and walking. Uh-oh.
No, not over here.
Uh-oh.
Have you seen a mythical fox anywhere?
What am I watching?
I think
Bagwell!
We going up like a thousand. I'm a blessed like a muscle man Malcolm. We going up like a thousand. I'm a blessed.
just like a muscle man Malcolm. Winning just like 1, 2, 3. If you like the channel, this will squeeze. If you like the channel, this will squeeze. If you like the channel, this will squeeze.